Since Rambam Healthcare Campus in Haifa became the first hospital in Israel to use the revolutionary focused ultrasound technology for the treatment of essential tremor, 50 patients have regained control over their lives. One of those patients is Haya Mandelbaum, a 64-year-old baker from a small city near Haifa. Haya suffered from severe Parkinsonian tremor for over 10 years and was unable to do even simple work in her bakery. Last week, 9 months after she received the revolutionary focused ultrasound treatment at Rambam, she came back to the hospital for a visit, carrying traditional Hanukkah donuts.
So far, we've treated patients with tremor. We've treated patients with essential tremor that have tremor, and patients with Parkinson's disease that have tremor. We hope in the future, I think in the near future, to treat other symptoms of Parkinson's disease. Patients with Parkinson's disease have slowness, have rigidity. We have the ability today to treat these symptoms, and we're going to do it really soon.
Nes gadol hayap.